Hi, I'm Congressman Tony Cardenas. Today, the United States House of Representatives will be holding a critical vote to impeach the president. This will be one of the biggest decisions I have had to make since coming to Congress in 2013. After reading the facts, listening to the testimony of witnesses, and seeing how this president put his own personal political interest above the American people, I have decided to vote to impeach Donald Trump. This is not something I take lightly or pleasure in. This is a solemn moment for our country. But this is not about me, and this is bigger than a single person. This is about the future of our democracy and the safety of the American people. I cannot, in good conscience, ignore his outright disrespect for the rule of law, his continued obstruction of Congress, and the use of his office for personal gain. But President Trump's most recent abuse of power was the final straw. For a sitting president of the United States to actively seek the interference of a foreign government in our elections by withholding critical foreign aid is simply disgraceful and harmful to our country. Not only did he risk damaging the integrity of our elections, he put Americans' national security in jeopardy. The founders of this great country and the authors of the Constitution created a system of checks and balances so that no single branch of government would become too powerful. They devised the mechanism for removing a president from office should a person like Donald Trump use the office for their own personal, unscrupulous reasons. My decision to vote for impeachment is not about my policy differences with this president, of which there are many. From his cruel family separation policies to his attempts to dismantle the Affordable Care Act and hurt the American people. Those differences have never been my reasons for supporting the impeachment process. I came to my decision after reviewing the mountain of evidence and the testimony of several high-ranking White House officials who have testified to his malfeasance. I do not take my responsibility as a representative for California's 29th district lightly. Serving you is one of the greatest honors of my life. My decisions are guided by what I believe are in the best interest of all Valley families and all of the American people. It is my constitutional obligation to do what is best for my district and for the American people. Donald Trump remains a threat to our democracy, and by voting to impeach, I am fulfilling my constitutional duty and living up to the oath I swore before you, the American people. Thank you. God bless you, and God bless the United States of America.